Since I've seen such beauty. This is so tantalizing, so infuriating. You, what is your name? Jaiva, you really are gorgeous. You remind me of myself, before that monster did this to me. You won't out. Who doesn't? Though, I guess in your case, if you do leave, you can last in the outside world without being ridiculed. Now we come to the question, do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's that girl that changes? After all, it has been so long since I have seen anyone with this complexion, as pure as mine was. Makes this so hard. I want to ruin that perfect complexion, that voice, pretty little thing like you deserves to leave. I never said it would be that easy. You'll do me a few favors, scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Your friends? Absolutely. Now, don't delay. Keep moving, my little errand girl. I'll make this simple. Look for valve panels. Turn the little wheels that bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind. Darkness. You be sure to stay out of his light. If You don't want trouble. Just bring me back the pieces I need.
This is the 19th complaint about workplace conditions I have received from one man. Hisashi assured me that he would take care of it, but I don't know if I trust his methods. The guy is a bit cuckoo. At times, I swear he doesn't have a clue what's going on. I saw him once have a conversation with a bendy cutout. It was weird, to say the least. I think I'll look into what this Jeremy's issue was. Maybe then I can finally understand what Hisashi is doing.
weird stuff has been going on as late. People have been getting these promotions. And then moving out of the factory to some unknown location. I know what's happening. Those bastards are probably getting promoted and are being given the full shebang. Corner office says a six-figure salary. Hell, they probably got supplied the extra portion of ink that we grunts keep having to make. I'm sure I can manage to get that special opportunity. All I have to do is make myself noticeable.
Have you ever wondered what heaven is like? I like to dream that it's quite beautiful. A soft valley of green grass, blanketed by a warm sun. I don't think I'll ever get to see it. Are you ready to ascend, my little errand boy? The heavens are waiting. Did you? Perfect horse I've ever seen, and I want it. I need it. I need it so that I can feel free again. Don't you understand? Don't you get it? Give him to me. Or better yet, I'll take him once you're dead.